have a freestyle session between the hosts where we'll just, it's life, it's poetry, but we just react to words that are thrown at us or that we just bring up from our heads. So before we go into that, I wanted him to just sort of usher us into that phase with the imagery and the personality of the rascal itself.